Mkhitaryan on the forecheck. Right, back to Marcinkiewicz. Over to Jelensky's, tipped out to center. Oh, he'll try to make a move. Takes a couple bumps. And Danilov is down. Look, caught a high. Get it up to center. Marcinkiewicz brings it in. He'll take a hit from Nagy up high. Drop pass to Anisimov a little in front of him. Anisimov takes Nagy down, and we're going to have a penalty coming up to the Wolves. Nagy takes ice. Lumberjacks looking for the extra skater. Nagy still with it. Cuts inside. Slips it in and doesn't fire it off. Didn't get all of it. Farinacci, he loses the puck. Nagy picks up. Gets it over. Garinen back on the draw. One back to Nagy. Nagy off the wall. Petari gets it up to Ogle. Jelenskis, his pocket's picked by the... And the puck is... Don't forget my son
to include everyone. Jelenskis chases after it. Run into in the corner by Nagy. Marcinkiewicz weaving through. Shoved up the puck by Nagy. It back through the middle, kicked away instead though by Nagy. Over for Bone into the offensive end. Shot glove down by Nagy, throwing it and keep their season alive. Nagy moving it for Papauser by Jelenskis with Penry. Getting back to his feet now as the pass through the middle got blocked back behind the Lumberjacks net. Few players come together, then everyone skates their separate way, and the Lumberjacks win this one. A very entertaining game two, back and forth with lead. Back in and then sent down the ice for one offensive end trying to dance his way past Durant, poked free by Raduzzi, and it kicks its way inside wall. We're down to the last 40 seconds now here of the first period. Truex has Infantino spun away from a man as now Nagy, I should say, it's turned over. Pendleton trying to play it back behind. We're stuck there as a third Spartan moves in. Nagy works its way down the wall to kick it deeper into the zone. Put on goal and glove down. The game needs me till we grow beards, get weird and disappear into the mountains. Nothing but clowns down here, but we ain't fucking around round here. Yo, Dre, what up? Can I get a hell? Show. You know, last time they were here, their only trip to the Frozen Finals was 2017-18.
He knew that if he kept going there, that was going to end up being a holding. He released right as...
And instead of handing it off for any of his teammates behind the goal, Miller wanted to do what looked like a breakaway pass. One, take a 1-0 lead, but two goals in the second period so far for the Rangers have flipped the stick. Battle continues back behind the goal. He got three Lumberjacks in there to the two Rangers. And eventually they outnumber him. As now here is Nagy. Nagy at the red
up there, Neil, but we haven't really called his name much as far as getting into the action. Rangers still leading, even though they haven't had.
Getting into it is LaChance. Moving it for Schliffke. Weaving through, almost snuck through three different Lumberjacks players as it goes back down to the corner once more. Nagy saw it get knocked off his stick. Bouncing puck, and Collins trying to work back. She wants to dance like Uma Thurman, bury me till I confess. She wants to dance like stick, and then left off for Crespo. His pass got picked off instead. Schneider gives pressure towards the scorer's box. Hertzberg,
not nervous at all. He was like, it's weird, no nerves at all today. I think you'll see that with a lot of the back. Connor was hugging that right post.
As here's Belinsky one-on-one with Nagy. He holds up, tries to separate from. And Taramani wraps it back in. Raduzzi almost fumbled that one for a second, but moved it for Nagy. Belinsky got run over with a hit from Nagy as they both get better. Help comes from both sides, and Nagy pulls it out for the Lumberjacks. Moving it in goal differential right there. As a hard hit is thrown on Fantino. And now Nagy.
To neutralize.
And here's the speed towards the offensive end. Good D on him though from Nagy as he pushes it away behind the goal. Nagy coming over through his stick.
Suda actually was skating a little too fast there, Neil, and ended up missing the chance because of his speed. Some great hockey on day three.
Bounce towards the slot. Lavallee shot tip score! It's finally getting it past.